I met her after midnight. Soon, we told each other dreams of being free. To see the ocean was always a dream she wanted to see. After that night, I never saw her again. I wonder where she is now. If she's alive. Because she crosses my mind every time.